Once upon a time, there was a boy named Pinocchio. Hi, my name's Pinocchio, and I'm alive. Ha ha ha. And he could walk, he could talk, hi. He could even high five. His nose, too. Or a friend. And then, one day, he was at his house. And then, someone came walking along and said, Helen, would you like to come to my house? Said Pinocchio. And the little tiger said, sure. And then they went inside. Pause the video for a second, because that's when the background changes to inside his house. And then they went into his house. This is my house, said Pinocchio. And the little tiger said, whoa, what a big house it is. How many rooms has it got? Pinocchio said, while he was laying on the couch. 2,025 hundred. What? He sat up on the bed and then was surprised. How many was that again? 225,000? That's too many for me to count. So the little tiger went outside. But it's not going to be like too dark outside. So please think that the dark blue is a good outside, okay? And then she ran out the door. And then cried. How many can I count is too much for me to say. Why can't I just play in any way? So Pinocchio came out the door. I'm sorry for saying so many doors, but there are the rooms that we have in the chorus. And the little tiger peered up at him. Are you sure? Yeah. I'm sorry that was a little bit too much, but I know think it's so much. So, we only have 100, that's what we say, but if we wanted to say, we can say it that way. And we pick a door every day to make 100 to go and play. Would you like to take it? Sure. So then they went outside to play before they went inside. Now it's going to be another half, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The end of Act 2.
Yeah, but this time I'm going to pick assert to pretend, okay?
Mm-hmm.
But it's not, you're not going to see the background, but you're not going to see the blue.
Okay.
I'm just going to be a normal person.
Okay.
I'm going to be kind of small. Hi, I need some help. What? My favorite playhouse went at the top of a high, high mountain. Can you get it for me? Sure. Oh, and along with other things. A ball. And a doll. Okay, let's go! Next half. It's going to be light out. It's going to be dark outside, so you're going to think that it's going to be real dark, okay?
Okay.
But then a storm came. I hope she's okay. Bad news. We hope we're okay. Because it's a thunderstorm coming in. Oh no. Why can't we just go ahead and go to the snowy mountains? Because it's so much fun. Yeah, but is it okay if I don't go at all? You need to. It's because you need to learn how to play with things. But they can learn how to dance too. Really? Do you know how to dance though? No. Me neither. So, let's go. Another half. But it's going to be dark outside.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be light outside, okay? You're not going to see me. You might not see me.
Okay.
Because it's going to be a real puppet.
Alright, so is this the last act?
Yeah.
Okay.
If I can get her
standing. Oh, you're eating the unicorn, eating the tiger?
No, I'm just going to try to get her standing. But because this puppet.
So I say take that plastic piece, the plastic clip, and put it over. There you go, just like that. Now see if it. Ah, oh, wow. Oh. Oh, almost. All the way in the back, the middle of the back, middle of the head. Don't touch it. It's good. Perfect. See, I got good ideas sometimes.
Ha. Okay, so we're almost there. I've done so good, said little tiger. But then, far, bum, I need. Salts for my gummy bum.
The giant.
Yeah, they call it a type of gamma. I need salts. I don't have salt. Oh yeah, I need to go back. Do you want frosting instead?
Sure. It will make it taste really good. So, little tiger, will you come to play?
Oh no.
Are you okay?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm good.
What's happening down there?
Nothing.
Oh my.
Huh? Don't fall asleep. Come on, let's play. Well.
Whoa.